I must get out. What was that noise? The beast must be here already. Carefully.
We'll be right back. Can I help you? Hello, can you hear me?
Autumn leaves, rocks and trees, all fall down.
Don't have time for this bullshit. I've got to find Stella.
Driving for me.
I should take my cell with me. She stopped moving. Even better, she's straight down this path. This will be over sooner than I thought. This thing is bolted shut. Oh, great. Now I'll have to walk. I need to keep going straight. I just have to follow the red trail markers. She's still just sitting there. Snowflakes? Like Stella drew on her bedroom wall. Yeah, people always think they're snowdrops. They don't bloom in the fall. Yeah, superstition. Where's the bridge? What the hell is happening? I've never had a problem with heights before. There was another way across before they built this bridge. I've got to go back and then up the hill. I hope the path's still there. Maybe later. Damn, I have to climb all the way up. Of all the places she could go, why here? A red ribbon. Are they still playing the tracking game? A kid just walks out of school, and nobody gives a rat's ass. She doesn't know how to drive, so someone had to bring her here. But who? Oh, Stella, what have you gotten yourself into now? Damn, I'm getting old. I should check Stella's location. Now what the hell am I supposed to do? Ah, I have to climb higher. I need at least one damn bar. I forgot how beautiful it is here. I wish I could stay. Forget everything. Someone was here recently. Sign or no sign, I have to follow this trail. Oh, how am I gonna cross that? Ah, there's a plank down there. Finally something I can use. Oh, damn, my shoes are soaked. Careful. Damn it! I can't believe I'm doing this for her. Stupid girl! A fucking typical. Stupid assholes. Don't need their crap here.
You have to tell me.
Your hysterics aren't helping. Stop calling me.
Daniel, please. Tell me that she's safe.
Listen, I don't... The first thing I'm gonna do when I leave here is trash this fucking cell. Another ribbon? What a strange location. Someone walked through here recently. If it was Stella, she was alone. path must have collapsed years ago. Looks like a trail marker. I wonder where it leads.
Help me get out!
Stella!
She has to be close. It can't be. It's her dress. It's a backpack? Oh, I'm so tired. It's dark. Oh, I'm seeing things. What was that? Looks like a trail sign to me. It was lit recently. I never thought I'd be here again. It was supposed to be sealed. Years ago. Stella's so afraid of the dark, she'd never go in there. I have to get inside. Stella's probably hiding there. Stella, answer me. I know you're in here, sweetheart. Please, let me take you home. If you're hurt, just bang on something.
Pretty deep.
Well, the bricks look loose. I should find a good place to put my light. I should find a good place to put my light.
Shit, it's that strange noise again.
Oh, my head. What's that noise? I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here. Damn, someone must have stolen my cell.
Stella? Is that you?
What the fuck is wrong with this place?
Get off that bridge! Run!
Let's get onto that ledge over there. I might be able to climb down these trunks. Gotta look around for something to help me. I have to be sure that it was her. Let's get onto that ledge over there. I might be able to climb down these trunks. Gotta look around for something to help me. I have to be sure that it was her.
I need something to get down there.
The cross is just two pieces of wood wired together. I don't want to know what's buried here. The cross is just two pieces of wood wired together. The cross is just two pieces of wood wired together. I don't. The cross is just two pieces of wood wired together. I don't want to know what's buried here. Shit. My tool belt. Huh, the pliers are missing. I'll put the pair I found in it. I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Well, with us. The ladder has seen better days. This is useless, unless I fix it. I need some wood to fix it. I can use this. I think I have enough now. What a strange graveyard. I'm not sure how. Yep, that does the trick. That's it. I need to be very careful using these. Let's get onto that ledge over there. I might be able to climb down these trunks. Gotta look around for something to help me. I have to be sure that it was her. What the hell is that?
Fuck! You.
Do you care?
Yeah.
How sad for you.
Am I dead?
Not yet, Daniel. It was a long way down.
I did fall. Forever. Stella.
Stella is not a thing. People are not things. Silly you. Maybe you'll find her. Maybe not. Better tell the truth, Daniel.
Why? Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Do you even know what she loved?
Oh, what a nightmare. I've never loved sunshine more. Oh, that sound. It's my phone. Oh, no way. This could be my only chance.
Stella? Is that you?
Where are you?
I'm not
the camp. Fuck this cell. I couldn't understand a word. Did she say camp? I should know my way there blindfolded. But I'm drawing a total blank. Maybe I can find the camp on this map. I'm here. Okay. I have to follow the blue trail up to the chapel. And then the yellow path down to the camp. It isn't that far. That weird dream about Stella. It was so twisted. Last thing I really remember was that shadow and my smashed head. Probably just some tramp trying to protect his den. That would explain almost everything. But why would he put my cell phone on the bench afterward? Loved this place. I wonder if the chapel's still open. It's really beautiful inside.
Daniel? Any news?
Yeah, I think I almost found her last night. And someone smashed my head.
Oh my god. Where are you exactly?
In the woods. But don't worry, I'll get her today. She called me a couple of minutes ago.
She called you? Are you sure it was her? I've been calling her constantly.
Give me a break. It was her cell. And despite her crappy signal, she told me where to find her. She seems to be in trouble.
Daniel, call the police. They'll know how to find her.
No.
But...
No buts. Two things. First, nobody knows these woods better than I do. If I can't find her, nobody can. And second, it's what I do. I bring her back. You just stay out of this for once.
I'm her mother. I deserve to know.
I'll call you when I know anything. Sounds like quite a story. I can imagine Ida's face if I did something like that to her. A small portable stove. It might come in handy. Back then, they always kept it open for visitors. I guess nothing stays the same. Well, they don't keep the herb garden open anymore either. I need something. I need something. I need something. I need something. Do I hear a clock? There seems to be a tunnel below. Sound is definitely coming from down there, but how is that possible? There seems to be a tunnel below. Sound is definitely coming from down there, but how is that possible? again with this crap. I can't cross the bridge like this.
I better pull back, or I'll fall down.
Maybe the old path around the spring still works. If I'm still fit enough to climb. Let's see if I can still do this. I made it. Hey, who are you? Wait, I just want to ask if...
Damn, she could know something about Stella.
It would have been easier if the rope wasn't broken. This place is falling apart. Looks like perfect torchwood. Huh. Looks like someone left instructions here. If I find that spot, I could get some supplies. Nice to see people being nice to each other for a change. This is where she... You little bastards. Last time one bit me, I got a headache for 2 days. Looks like they really own this place.
I'm not going there without a torch.
Let's burn these little suckers. Thank you.
I'm not going there without a torch.
Now I can heat up water without risking a forest fire. If I'd known I'd be here this long, I'd have brought my camping gear. With a little help, this could become a perfect torch. With a little help, this could become a perfect torch. I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Well, with us. I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Well, with us. It looks like some kind of socket. It looks like some kind of socket. I don't see how. 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 It looks like some kind of socket. With a little help, this could become a perfect torch. With a little help, this could become a perfect torch. Looks like someone left instructions here. If I find that spot, I could get some supplies. Nice to see people being nice to each other for a change. Maybe later. They almost look like a sign. They almost look like a sign. This would make a great torch.
It's highly flammable.
Hopefully they're still dry.
Got everything I need from here.
I need something sharper. This could do the trick. I need something to soak up the kerosene. Now we're talking. Let's see who's the boss. Burn, you little assholes. How could she have squeezed through here? Especially with all the spiders around. What the fuck? Thank you.
There's no way they could hunt it by themselves. I have to be really careful. If one of these falls on me, I'm gone.
Get away from me!
I gotta get down fast before they come for me.
I don't want to end up like the deer.
What the hell?
I remember this candle path. I must be really close to the camp. Nice to see they're keeping the old traditions. I still hope I'll just wake up from this nightmare. The sun will be shining through the windows, and I'll be telling Stella about my stupid dream. Well, I would if she decided to visit me. Oh, crap. Must have dropped my cell up there. Not going back. Never really liked it anyway. I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Well, with us. With my luck, it'll be locked. No way. Looks like the poachers are back. I wonder what they trap. Another fallen bridge. Our bridges are famous for that. Impossible! I can't be back here! Please, just let this be some kind of sick prank. With all the candles, it's clear that somebody wants me inside tonight. At this point, I have no choice. This hallway. It wasn't here last night. Someone is leading me. Guess I'll soon discover why.
What the hell?
I'm going now. And fast.
I'm losing blood. I've got to get out of here. Where am I? Am I inside the chapel? I can't remember. How did I get in here? Shit, my head. It's hard to see through all this blood. First, I should do something about it.
Who's there?
I should probably stop the bleeding first. I should probably stop the bleeding first.
I hope they won't mind. The bleeding stopped, but I still feel like shit. I must have been poisoned down there. Could this be an antidote? It's definitely worth checking. Black spit? What the hell? The symptoms sound very familiar, though. What an unusual box. Maybe something in there could help me.
Maybe this could help my vertigo on the bridge. Apparently, I'm not the only one having problems here. I can make this herbalist kit. I just have to find all the parts. This looks right to me. Thank you.
disgusting.
I could finally think straight again. I have to find a way to the camp. Hopefully Stella is still there. I've lost too much time already. It should be less than a mile from here. There shouldn't be any surprises now. I can't cross the bridge in this condition. I've got to focus. It somehow works. At least I can see where I'm going. My vertigo's gone. Is the potion finally working? No way. A living person. Hello? Nice to see someone else. I was starting to think I was alone in these woods.
I always come here. I like to leave the flowers around.
So it was you.
You've seen them? Have you? They're my favorites.
They're called snowflakes. And they shouldn't be blooming now.
Well, they are blooming, so you must be wrong.
She seems so familiar. Have we met before?
Why are you here?
I'm looking for my daughter. She got lost. Have you seen anyone else here? I'm Daniel, by the way.
You're the only person I've seen today. You seem lost. Maybe someone should be looking for you. Never mind. You better hurry, Daniel. You know how fast it gets dark here.
Yeah, you're right. I need to go. Here it is. I hope Stella's still inside. Huh? Oh, damn.
Stella! I'm here to bring you home!
I see. It won't be easy. I should look around.
Thank you.
voices coming from inside. It's not Stella. I should be careful. Locked. What do we have in here? Oh, it's too dark. I need a light. Damn, nothing. I better check the wiring. Locked.
It's me, your dad.
Locked. How could the painting survive so long? I remember one of the kids thought it was real blood.
I wanted to come back and get these, but never got the chance.